body was nice, the party was pumping.
Hey,
V.I.O.
And everybody having a ball.
V.I.O.
Until the fellas start the name calling.
V.I.O.
And the girls respond to the call. I have a poor one shout out.
Who let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Bash coffee, get back, you flee, invest in mongrel. Gonna tell myself I'm man, no get angry.
Hey,
yeah,
V.I.O. 280 cars calling them canine. Hey,
V.I.O.
But they tell me, hey man, start up the party.
V.I.O.
You put a woman in front and a man behind. I have a woman shout out.
Who let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Say, a doggy is nothing if he don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your bone. Oh, doggy, hold it.
A doggy is nothing if he don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your bone. Oh, doggy, hold it.
Who let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
I see the dance people had a ball, cause Billy Bongers get out. Get back, Ruffy, bash Ruffy, get back, you flee, invest in mongrel.
Well, if I am a dog, the party is on. I gotta get my groove on, cause my mind I'm gone. Do you see the rays coming from my eye? Walking through the prison, the demon is breaking them down. Me and my white socks, short, dealing, gassy color. Any caliber do, I think I knew, that's why they call me Pitbull. Cause I'm the man of the land, when they see me, they say, ooh.
Who let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
If someone were want to, if someone wanted to make a donation of food or whatever, what would be sort of the prime objectives? Like, what would you like need the most?
We normally go for either tins, tin food, or tin pilchards, or Beano biscuits.
Tin pilchards, Lucky Star,
yes.
That sort of vibe.
Obviously, okay. The tomato sauce ones, or the minced ones.
Cool.
Somebody brought us chili, they didn't like that.
Mm. Yeah, I understand.
I don't think they read the label part, honestly.
Yeah.
But yeah, so really that's it. Obviously, we don't really use blankets because they're all bedded on the store. If you put blankets in here, you come out 2 hours later and they're all over the floor, ripped to shreds.
Yeah.
That's a husky thing.